everyone, I am Sneha. Welcome to my channel Colors in Life. Christmas is around the corner. So in today's video, I will be sharing with you very simple Christmas decoration ideas which you can easily try out at your home and give your house a very nice Christmas festive look. If you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe, share and comment. So let's start with the video.
Christmas is incomplete without candles, snowman, Christmas tree and Santa Claus. I have tried to include all of this in this DIY decoration. I am sure you will definitely enjoy this. For making Christmas tree, I took this green crafts paper which reminded me of my school time. I used to use this a lot during arts and crafts lecture. I simply rolled it like this to make a thin pipe. Secured it with Fevicol. And I made 4 such pipes. Then I took 2 pipes and secured it with a stapler. Repeat the same process for other 2 pipes. Then again take this 2 V-shaped pipe and secure it with stapler. At the bottom, I sticked a sheet paper to give this structure proper support. Now this is a trick. I'm simply sticking a transparent tape to one of the pipe like this so that the sticky part is also at the front. I hope you get it what I did. Repeat the same process for all 4 pipes. Then I took this green shiny garland, which you can easily get at any stationery shop. I started wrapping the garland around the base structure like this, and this garland will properly stick to the pipe because of the tape. And then added a glittery star at the top of the tree. And with this, my tree is ready. Simple but beautiful. Added fairy lights to give it a magical touch. For this DIY, I am making a Christmas wreath. For that, I took this white paper garland and a metal ring. After wrapping the garland around the metal ring, this is how it looks. Then I took this bell ornament which I already had from the last year's Christmas decoration. I tied that to a ring. And my blue and white Christmas wreath is ready. In this DIY, I am making a candle holder from a glass jar. For that, I simply made these stars and then cut it out. Then stick these stars on glass jar with tape like this. I randomly placed the star on the jar. Then I took white acrylic color and then started dabbing it with sponge all over the jar. Now remove all the stars from the jar. And this will make a beautiful star pattern on the glass jar. Now I'm spreading Fevicol on the top of the jar and wrapping a jute rope around it. I made 4 to 5 of such rounds and placing a jute rope bow over it. And see how pleasant it looks after placing a candle in the jar. For the next DIY, I am using pine cone and spreading Fevicol all over it. Then I am going to sprinkle this white rangoli all over the pine cone. If you don't have white rangoli, you can absolutely use salt. And the snowy pine cones are ready. For the next DIY, I am using wine glass and adding white rangoli inside it till it fills half. And you can replace rangoli with salt if you don't have it. Now attaching this white rose at the bottom of glass and placing this small tree and Santa Claus inside wine glass. These all ornaments I bought from a stationery shop near my house. And this beautiful Santa house inside a wine glass is ready. Now let's make a snowman from balloon. For that I took two white balloons, one small and one large, and then stick them together with tape. For snowman's cap, I used a red sheet paper and made a cone out of it, secured it with a tape, and then even out the bottom part. Now I used same white paper garland which I used for Christmas wreath and attached a red cone over it. I stick them together using Fevicol. Now making a collar bow for snowman using red lace. Actually, initially I made face using sketch pen, but it was looking so faded. That's why I used black permanent marker to draw face on the balloon. And here is the cute snowman. Snowman here is shining with the fairy lights. This is how I arranged all the DIYs. This decor is giving perfect Christmas vibe to my room. I simply loved it. Wishing a very Merry Christmas to all of you. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, share and comment. Thank you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now bring us some figgy pudding. Now bring us some figgy pudding. Now bring us some figgy pudding and bring it. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy